Hello, I'm sitting with the OSINT Dojo, and in this video, we're going to take a look at how to view cache content from a target's Instagram account that has recently been switched from public to private. There are a few things more frustrating than investigating a target, only to have their account become private midway through your investigation. I want to be clear up front, this technique does not require downloading any sketchy applications, nor using your Instagram logins to access some suspicious, non-Instagram website. In fact, you don't even need to have an Instagram account in order to use this technique. All you need to know is your target's Instagram username. Additionally, this technique is limited in scope and will not allow you to magically view posts, say, from accounts that have always been private or from accounts that have been private for extended periods of time. Instead, the technique relies on information cached from third-party websites, which collect and display data from public Instagram profiles. This information remains available even after the account is changed to private, up until the point the data is refreshed. This leaves investigators with a small window to collect information on their target account, so long as that data has not yet been refreshed to reflect the profile's newly private status. I have five Instagram viewers loaded here to show what kind of results they each give for the same target account. Our target account was previously listed as public, but as you can see, it is now private. Dumpor is going to be the first Instagram viewer that we're going to check. We're just going to paste our target username in and then click search. If we click on the profile for our target user, it states that the target profile is private, and then it only displays the same biographic information that we can already see on the private Instagram account. Not much help here. We can do the same here on the Great Find website, but as you can see, we're still getting similar results. Next up, we can check stories down. Now, of all the Instagram viewers that we're looking at for this target account, this one actually gives us the least amount of information, not even the profile's publicly available biographic data. The next two sites still contain the cached results for our target account. First up, we have Pikuki. Searching for our target's username, we can still see five of their posts which were available back when the account was still listed as public. Not only can we still see the original images and the text, but if the user added a location tag, that's also going to be cached here as well. We can also click on the image and then download it if we need a larger size. Graham here provides similar results, including the same cached image posts made by our target before the account was made private. Just like in Pikuki, we can screenshot this information or download the image for further exploitation. And so that's really it. Keep in mind that the rate at which this data is refreshed is going to vary for each of the Instagram viewer platforms, and so there's no hard and fast rule on which platform to check first. Instead, I suggest checking a few different ones just to make sure you've covered all of your bases.